Hey guys, in this video we'll show you how to add subtitles to a video with FilmForth. We will cover two parts. Subscribe to us for more editing tips. If you haven't installed FilmForth yet, head over to Google, enter FilmForth into the search box. Click on the first link, and you can get it from the Microsoft Store. Come and try FilmForth now! First, how to manually add subtitles to a video. Create a new project and import your footage. Click Batch Subtitles on the bottom side, and you can type captions as you wish. Select the Add from the Current Frame option and enter relevant subtitles for your video. You can adjust the duration time of the subtitles here. Choose the Font tab, selecting your preferred font, and set the subtitle size. To enable the drop shadow, we'll add shadow to the subtitle. Check the stroke. The stroke color and thickness can be applied to the text. Check the background feature if you wish. Choose Preset on the left panel and click the style you prefer and apply it to the subtitles. Click and hold the small buttons to adjust the text size and position. Play and see the effects. Then, type the subtitles manually as we mentioned earlier. It is quite easy. Have you got it? If you're not satisfied with the subtitle, click the bin icon to remove it. Select the audio option and add a piece of music. Play and check the effects. Wow, amazing. I love it. Second, you can import subtitle files from your PC. Select the Import the Subtitle File option and choose your .srt file. Great. It's loading now. If you want to re-edit the subtitle file, just enter your captions in the box. What's more, set the subtitle font and size as per your liking. Once you're satisfied with the subtitles, go ahead and save your changes. Click the Save Video button to render your clip. You can upload it to YouTube or share it with your friends. That's how to add subtitles to a video. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it. See you next time.